many different spiritual traditions. My mom practices the Japanese religion Shinto. My dad follows the path of Buddhism, which is rooted in Christianity. And my brothers and I are still finding our way. My father taught me that beyond any dogmatic implications, prayer can take one to the place of stillness when it seems like everything else just won't stop moving. The next song we have for you is called Baba Yetu and is the Lord's Prayer sung in Swahili. Beyond the religious roots of this song, it is an expression of love and joy, of reflection and acknowledgement in the midst of constant change.